It's important to remember that buying a home is not just an isolated event, it's a process. And it's probably the single biggest investment you'll ever make. That may sound a little scary at first, but don't worry. By following the process outlined in this CD-ROM and completing the necessary worksheets and the checklists, you can make buying a home one of the most rewarding experiences of your life. The compact disc is broken into four main sections. In the first section, you'll learn what to look for when selecting a person to help you find the best home for you. In the second section, you'll find out how much you can afford to spend on a home. The third section deals with all the different things you should look for in choosing a house. And the fourth section gives you an idea of what goes into the act of closing on a home, actually buying it. Since you'll run into real estate brokers as soon as you start to look at houses, I suggest that you start with choosing a broker, then go through the remaining three sections in order. Now let's go ahead and get started.